better dead.
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
Control over the following districts: Seaport, Mercutio, Garden District.
You underestimated the Atlas resistance. We want 1,000 more dropships now.
1,000? Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Nice work. Keep going.
Reborn to the hunt.
Let's stand this up! Oh, my God!
Get your fucking back!
wish they were born!
Laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop in a Viper drive.
Atlas, it's state of the art.
Opening up.
Reese, are those Death Spears?
Oh no. I mean, yeah. Watch out.
What do we need to survive?
Beast identified. Hostile.
Style.
That's pretty
tough to say. Reese Sphere. Oh, I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment. For Atlas!
A handy trick.
Ball scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Yes, into the fray!
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
This was always your end. To death.
Ah!
Tokugawa set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Your Holiness makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few.
Darien's husks, you mean?
Yeah, that. See, a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control. It'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but... no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. The data center! Hit that console! Here we go!
Just put your signature there, and we are allies. When this war is over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara. That's my pleasure, yeah. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make sure you fulfill your part of the contract, or I'll liquidate your family.
Whatever. We'll see whose family lasts longer, you trust fund tyrant.
Have an awesome war.
That's good dirt, but not in the Alliance good. Let's try to hack the system and see if we can dig up some more.
Hello, Mr. Katagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right. Password. One sec. Tribe Zanara 1234.
I suppose I'll take that.
Incorrect. Password reminder. Pate. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase. All one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice! Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Data uploading to remote server.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well, history?
Eh, they get the job done.
Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
Sure, sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages. Ever think of incorporating? Joining the big leagues?
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say has the better deal?
Intel's getting better, but it sounds like Malawan's onto us. Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
Strip them bare.
Holy hell! Take it down, Bob!
as I win this war, I'm gonna invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads! And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers!
Jackpot, that's the one! Now, let's blast that dirt out and see how the Children of the Vault react!
As soon as I win this war, I'm gonna invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads! And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers!
Feel the bloodlust!
Oh.
path went. Well tracked, beast.
Stop Katagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tedior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. Mourn later. Music to get you in the killing mood.
Look out below!
Thank you. My spider ant is down! Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
I tried to make this comfortable for you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese! I swear, if you fire that laser, we're done, buddy. We are done.
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Zanara, Class 2S pleasure yacht. Familial loss overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies.
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Don't hold back!
Thank you.
that, let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Respawn. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary!
Come back, my girl.
Bring the key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
I'm running short on syringes. It would appear that the idiotic primate inhabitants of this vessel have been stealing my syringes and using them for who knows what. I'm running low, and I need them back.
Test subjects. Oh, right. I'm supposed to call them patients.
Yeah.
I can finally get back to work now. Thank you, Vault Hunter. And if you discover anyone else has stolen my syringes, please execute them.
Okay, bye.
Ah, there you are.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Hope the people of Athenas are all right.
Let's check in with Rhys. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Rhys Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get fooled at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay? Look. Key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the super VIP.
Taking my stuff, you gotta get it back.
I knew I shouldn't have left stuff lying around. When I was... Before I met Maya, I only held on to things I could carry or stash. Because I thought for a second the Venus was going to be different. Wait, if they found all this stuff... Crap, my notebook! You have to go make sure my notebook is safe. That gets out, I'll literally die. It has all my super secret notes!
That's the spirit. Like those. let the hunt take you. You there, how are your last breaths going?
Thank you.
have to find him. It's super important.
Day 939. Why did I come to this dumbass monastery? All the stupid monks stink like Gouda, and I haven't seen any cheese since I got here. There's one chick with blue hair I keep seeing around the market. She's got a crazy cool Maliwan gun. Maybe I can steal something from her and use it to trade for the gun. Uh-oh! Hope no monks are listening!
I am so disappointed in you, child.
Mother Mendel, I didn't mean to make fun of your cheese stink! Ah, this sucks!
I'm just gonna skip to the end. Wait, what's this on the inside cover? A map to the key for a super-secret weapon cache? Cha-ching, baby!
See? I told you there were really important notes in there! He's gonna get the key to those guns and blow this whole place to hell! I'm sending you the location of the key. That's where he'll be. You gotta take him out!
can you imagine? This chick is so alone! She has no one! She can't trust anyone and she lived in a fart cave!
Oh, can you please kill this dude?
I like your enthusiasm, Geese. Badass or not, we'll die.
Too far away.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Those guns are in good hands now. Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?
Our distilled spirit should be strong enough to melt such things. Shoot the nearby cask and be rid of that foul infestation. I would handle this myself if it weren't for my oath. Believe it or not, I am forbidden from even slapping a mosquito that bites me. Woe is me for choosing the non-violent path. So, you must slaughter in my stead, oh righteous gunslinger. How I envy you, Vault Hunter. Unencumbered by the oath, unchained by morality, hunt down those foul wretches and rip the still-beating hearts from their wretched thoraxes. It would appear that this monster has died of over-intoxication. Ah! Do me an additional favor and retrieve its liver. Wait! Disembowel them, my divine murderer! Splay their guts on the ground like intestinal confetti!
Pathetic and free.
It's time to fight!
A righteous slaughter! Now, you must find the final rat hive and put an end to this infestation! Go, my blood-drenched champion, go! The massacre beckons!
I admit I am conflicted by my part in your unhinged pursuit of violence. Yet, perhaps such transgressions are themselves the will of the storms. You have given me much to ponder, Vault Hunter, and much to drink. Salut. Truly, this is the happiest of hours.
Procrastinating? I get it. Thank you! How about this? You go enjoy those weapons, and I go burn my notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool? Cool.